Hey guys, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1970 Buick GSX tribute. And they've done a really nice job with this one. We'll check it out here. You can see it has the quad headlamps up front here and the blacked out grille. And you got your GSX badge right here as well. Very sharp. And of course under the hood, you got the big 455 stage 1 Buick, and the original GSX straight from the factory had about 510 pound-feet of torque, and believe me, this one is every bit as powerful as that, and definitely a very strong runner. You can see it's nicely detailed. Got the chrome valve covers, original style exhaust manifolds, and your heads and intake and block, it's all painted exactly like it would have been from the factory. And then as part of that GSX package, you got the dual scoops in the hood here, bringing in cold air right through here. So it is functional, very nice. But it's very correctly detailed under there. And this is an air conditioned car as well. So I mean, you know, over 500 pound feet of torque and air, so that's pretty awesome. Very nice. Just a really mean looking car all the way around though. Very cool. And it's in that Saturn yellow with the black striping, as you can see. And like I said, you got the dual hood scoops on the hood, and it also has the hood mounted tack, and that is functional. You can see that. The glass looks good. It's got the body color mirrors. Let's take a look inside here. Let me get the key out of it so it won't buzz on us. But as you can see the door panels look sharp. Got the GS badges there on the panels. And all black vinyl interior. Got a nice set of bucket seats in here with a little bit of chrome trim on them. And it does have the automatic on the console. And you got that staple or horseshoe style shifter there. And believe me, this one has a shift kit in it. And it's very stout. I mean, very firm shift in this car. You can see it's got the three-spoke wheel here and a really nice set of gauges as well. 120 mile an hour speedometer there in the center. Got your clock to the right and then all your auxiliary gauges on the left there. And you got your air conditioning controls right here as well. And got the original stereo there. Just, I mean, it looks like new in there for sure. Very sharp. Here we'll take a look out back, and of course you got the GSX decaling here. It's a really sharp looking car. And you see it's got the nice chrome wheels on it as well with the BF Goodrich tires. And of course the GSX had the big wing out back here. Very cool. Nice chrome bumper out back as well. Just a really sharp looking car all the way around. And we're gonna actually go ahead and fire it up and take it for a drive as well. Alright guys, let's go ahead and check out the specs. It's a 1970 Buick GSX Tribute. It's got the 455 backed by a turbo 400, set of 355 gears out back. You guys can pause and read all the details here. It's definitely an impressive machine for sure. Anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.